You guys been in love before?
Yeah.
I'd like to think so.
How'd you know?
Probably when you realize that you start wanting to become a better person.
I'd say probably when there's no more strings attached and you just fully love the person for who they are, and no matter what you do, you don't expect anything in return to compensate for that.
Whoa. Just know it. It's in your blood.
Really?
It's in your, there's tingles go off in your head. You just know it. Like a little butterfly. You just know it.
I was told.
Told by who?
The butterflies.
Excellent.
You know how you know?
I don't know. I'm trying.
When you want to kill him, but you don't want him to stay dead forever.
You know you're in love when you find somebody who's exactly like you, and you love them as much as you love yourself. And that'll never happen unless you're lucky. And that's why divorce happens.
And I know what's up. All right, cool.